I really don't know what to say, kid. You've changed. No, that's it. You grew. The worst part is, now I can't mess around and screw up. No.
Thank you. strong.
No one falls on my watch.
So powerful.
Probably stop and heal.
Too strong.
No one falls on my watch.
So powerful.
Probably stop and heal.
Nothing. No one falls on my watch. Come on, up and out.
I'm sorry to drag you out here, but I'm very glad you came. Next.
targets have been neutralized. Congratulations, God Eater.
We won! I can't believe we actually won! Waiting for the chopper to head back to the den.
Well, well, well. Easy work at that one.
I really don't know what to say, kid. You've changed.
Get away!
No, that's rude. The worst part is now I can't mess around and screw up. You know where I'm trying to pass it off.
Slash
fall back.
Hope so
powerful. No one falls with my watch.
She probably stopped it. I owe everybody one hell of an apology. What do you think they'll say? Actually, no, don't answer that. That's not a path I want to go down.
Oh, hey, just had a great idea. If you come with me, you also happen to apologize. Maybe it'll make me look better.
No one falls
I really don't know what to say, kid. You've changed. No, that's you grew. The worst part is, now I can't mess around and screw up. You know better than trying to pass it up. I really don't know what to say, kid. You've changed. No, that's true. The worst part is, now I can't mess around and screw up. You know better than try to pass it up.
Whoa!
so, so powerful.
Come on, up and at
it. I'm sorry to drag you out here, but very glad you came. Help my chance!
This could get real bad real fast.
I really don't know what to say, kid. You've changed. No, that's it. You grew. Worst part, now I can't mess around and screw up. You know better.
Let's kick the man!
All guard
units
released! Charge! Get away!
Bastard!
Better.
I really don't know what to say, kid. You've changed. No, that's it. You grew. The worst part is, now I can't mess around and screw up. You know better than to try to pass it up.
Now's my chance!
Take it over!
Help me! Sure! It's too strong!
Don't you give up!
I'm sorry to drag you off here, but I'm very glad you came.
Dad!
I really don't know what to say, kid. You've changed. No, that's it. You grew. The worst part is, now I can't mess around and screw up. You know what I'm doing.
Better.
on, up and at
them. I'm sorry to drag you out here, but I'm very glad to see you.
That's all me. Focus!
Ah, the door! The door!
The door!
out here, but...
Crap, gotta fall back!
Too strong!
No one
it was
falls,
so,
no one.
So powerful!
Hey, welcome back!
I'm sorry to drag you out here, but... I'm very glad you came.
That's all me! Oh, I can totally handle that.
It was all fun and games. Now it's starting to piss me off. This beast does not want to let me go. You ordered me not to run away, so you're with me, aren't you? Until the bitter end. Brace!
So we finally get a moment to speak, from my voice to yours. I always wanted to do this, to speak to you. There are so many things I'd hoped to say. But most important, I think, is that I remember it all. Every moment, every feeling, every change. I remember your fear on your first day, your grief at the loss of friends. I remember every twist of your heart when you told your allies to go, when you saved them. I have been so proud, in every moment, to serve as your god arc, Lendo.
And I'm proud to have you. I could not have survived a day without you at my side. You. I cannot thank you enough.
But you have. Already you have. Your presence was reward enough for a lifetime. Your love, Lendo. I owe you thanks. Every experience I've had is yours, from the bottom of my heart. I was happy to have any moment alongside you, happy to fight with you. It was fun. Even after I'd broken into this new form, I knew it would be okay. I'd be glad to live on as your god arc. And I owe you thanks as well. That juice, it was delicious. Certainly far better than any origami. And believe me, I've had my share. This chance means the world to me. This meeting, my friend. I wish we had world enough and time. I wish we could talk for days. We would fill every hour. It makes me feel so warm to speak with you, to smile and laugh with you. I love it. Still, I think I must go. I think that choice has been made. Goodbye. Well, not quite. I will see you soon.
Thank you. Thank you, my partner. You're not gone. I'll see you again. I'll see you real soon. I swear. All right, Rooks. There are three rules. Don't die. If you're in danger, frickin' run and hide. Well, not hide, but stealth. Stealth wins fights. Wait, is that four rules? Damn it.
What if you can't run or hide? What then?
Then there's just one rule. I call it the big rule. Don't run away from living. That means don't give up. One way or another, everyone must come home. Get it?
Sir!
I'm probably jumping the gun a bit with you guys, but you'll get it. I believe. Train hard and fight hard. Trust each other implicitly. You need friends out there. Oh, hey, hold on. Don't start the fun.
Is that Sakuya calling you? Probably best to take it.
What? Baby, can't we decide on thank you gifts later? We got stuff to do. Origami to fight.
It really was a lovely wedding, sir. Should we expect to hear the pitter-patter of little Lindo soon?
Whoa, hey, whoa. No. Not for a while yet. I mean, who knows, right? We did pick out a name, though. For the future. It's for an old friend. Without them, I wouldn't be here to teach you. Our child will be Ren.